afraid I'm gonna miss the boat turn if I don't do this.
Don't miss the boat.
Alright, you can start filming.
It's already started.
This Arcade Legends 3, another new one is going out.
Nope.
Hi, Christopher.
Chris and Jonathan are going to be delivering this game. We wanted to show you what's inside these beauties. This has the flat screen monitor. Oh, by the way, Jonathan.
You didn't file your paperwork last night.
You have paperwork?
Well, don't let it happen again.
Here, come back here. Anyway, turn on the light so they can see. Oh, he's great. This is what's inside an Arcade Legends 3. The new computer pod. This is the JAMA board that connects the computer circuit into a JAMA system and a JAMA connector. And you can see this goes up to the big flat screen television set. But as you can see, maybe everything else is pretty much empty. But these beauties, they're up to 3182. So that's how many they have. I'm not sure how many though are LCD. It's probably safe to bet the picture tube ones ended around 2,500. I guess I'd have to call them and find out. But look at how fantastic this picture is. Sharp and clear. And you know what this game has in it? Pepper 2. When have you seen a Pepper 2? Never. I wish this game was in a cabaret because I'd love to get one of these. See how great I play?
What do you do in this game?
You have to get boxes. Like, well, I'm not going to get a box there, am I? We'll go over here. Oh man, I'm not doing. I haven't played this game.
Get
fairness.
Boxes or make boxes.
Make boxes. Now, see, if I get the paperclip, I get the paperclip points, and then they load at the bottom. Oh yeah, yeah. I think a lot of you know this. Here, let me exit the menu here. Okay, I'm gonna exit out. See here. Looks like a coin door, but it actually isn't. If you push that button, it instead pushes a button on the console, so you can go in and you can make your adjustments. Your volume, you can make it lower or higher. Your demo mode, beautiful piece of equipment. Just beautiful. So anyway, we're gonna go down to save and exit. And you're gonna go out of the program. And we are back in business. There we go. Anyway, you should consider this for your next game. If you want a lot of games and you don't have the room. Hey, look, there's Lunar Rescue, another Taito classic. Remember that one? Now, of course, Lunar Lander, to be honest with you, Lunar Lander is only good when you play it with the original controls. But here's a Stern game you never see. The Lost Tomb. So this game, Arcade Legends 3 with the flat screen, they've licensed different games that are not in Arcade Legends 2 with picture tube. Here's an Exidy gun game that you never see. But of course, so some good games. And of course, Gravatar. I guess you've seen the vector version of this. They do a nice job with it. But of course, nothing beats the real vector screen. But this is pretty darn close. So, especially when you play as well as me. I forgot how to play this. It's been so long. I'm used to the button. See, you're using a joystick to play.
Oh, he's dead.
Boom.
Gravity.
All right. So. I'm done. Anyway. Well, these boys are hammering me. Are they? You gotta go? You gotta go? Well, just remember.
I'm watching you. Always watching.
You can turn it off.
We're in the yellow pages under amusements.
Ah, living is good, isn't it, folks? That's all for now. Good night.